Tonight, police are also investigating a possible hate crime at a Renton church. Officers say somebody drove through a display supporting the LGBTQ community right in front of United Christian Church. They found tire marks right near the display, which is now scattered on the lawn. Police say this cost $1,800 in damage. Officers are asking anybody with information to please give them a call.